Outside the old white building that used to be an antique store in the center of Bristolville, there is a world of racing competition and excitement that draws racers and hobbyists, many of whom have enjoyed slot car racing going on 50 years. On Saturday, racers with the Penn Ohio Retro Series met for their final race of the season and an awards banquet.